Tell you about the murder of Grammy Award-winning jazz musician Lawrence Leathers. Police say Leathers was found in the stairwell near the Bronx apartment he shared with his girlfriend Lisa Harris. Cops say Harris punched Leathers in the face, and then another man, Sterling Aguilar, put him in an alleged chokehold. Police sources tell us the incident stemmed from a love triangle. The girlfriend and suspect already in custody, now charged with assault, but those charges could be upgraded.